keto chocolate cake in a mug. There comes a time in everyone's ketogenic life where you crave something sweet. Cookies, brownies, cake. But there's nothing that you've pre-made and nothing that is low-carb laying around. In under 5 minutes you can have a chocolate cake that's rich, delicious, and sure to slam those cravings straight into the ground. Cake in a mug. Chocolate cake in a mug. That is absolutely divine in taste. Just like you spent 45 minutes slaving away baking it in the oven. The key to the perfect consistency is the egg, combined with the absorptive powers of the coconut flour and the rising properties of the almond flour. The egg will coax the cake to rise even higher than you might expect and provide an extremely decadent consistency. Ingredients: 1. 1 large egg, 2.2 tablespoons salted butter, 3. 2 tablespoons almond flour, 4. 2 tablespoons unsweetened cocoa powder, 5. 1½ tablespoons erythritol, 6. 2 teaspoons coconut flour, 7. 1/4 teaspoon vanilla extract, 8. 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. Instructions: 1. Measure out 2 tablespoons butter and put it inside the mug you will be using. 2. Microwave the butter for 20-25 seconds until it mostly melted and hot. Add your sweetener to the melted butter. Note: you can use any low-carb, low-glycemic sweetener for this. Read more at The Best Low-Carb Sweeteners. 3. Add your 2 tablespoons cocoa powder to the butter. 4. Add your coconut flour, almond flour, baking powder, and vanilla. 5. Don't forget the egg, it will help the cake rise. 6. Mix the ingredients well, until everything is combined and there's as little lumps as you can get. If you're going to make 2 servings, this is the point where you would measure the batter out into 2 mugs or 2 ramekins. 7. Microwave the cake for 60-75 seconds. It takes 75 seconds in my microwave. If you are making 2 servings, probably 50-60 seconds would do the best. I never make 2 servings because I'm greedy. 8. While you're waiting for the cake to cook, whip some cream in a mixing bowl, optional. 9. Let the cake cool for a moment and spoon on the whipped cream, optional. Per chocolate mug cake, 405 calories, 36.94 grams fats, 5.86 grams net carbs, and 12.31 grams protein.